part of us.
And then the gods blessed her and transformed her into
a tree.
A tree that sprang up and cracked the gates of the Hotel Bazaar so that they never could be shut again.
A tree that lived forever, sheltering peasants and Grand Homme alike.
A tree that watched over Daniel for his lifetime.
A tree in which his children played.
And one day, as Daniel's young son sat in the shade of the tree, he noticed a beautiful young peasant girl high in its branches looking at the world. And the spirit of teamwork touched their hearts and set them free to love.
Remember and relive.
It will help you feel the anger.